Christmas play without a Santa Claus? The performance will be followed by a short address. Subject, exploding the myth of Santa Claus.
I know you're all looking forward to a joyous Christmas. But as those of you in this intelligent group know, this is going to be a Christmas without Santa Claus. Such a person as Santa Claus, St. Nicholas, or Kris Kringle does not exist. Never has existed, and never will exist. This silly old man in his red suit represents the wishful dreaming of all people. He's the all-giver, the generous father. Mature adults who keep this myth alive are clinging to childish fantasies and show themselves afraid to face realities. People who play Santa have a strong feeling of guilt. I see nothing to laugh at. Far from being amusing, this myth... Far from being amusing... Far from being amusing, this myth is actually harmful. Only stupid old men prancing around in white whiskers keep this ridiculous myth alive. Now he's gone too far.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen. Oh, his reindeer.
Walter, for 50 years or so, I've been more and more worried about Christmas. Christmas is not just a day, it's a frame of mind, and that's what they've been changing. Well, I'm glad you're taking me back. Maybe I can do something about it. And I'm glad I met you and your daughter. You're my test case.
We are?
Yes, in a way, you're the whole thing in miniature. And if I win you over, well, there's still hope. If not, I guess I'm through. But I'll try, and I'm warning you, I don't give up easily.